jump lunge. Assume a lunge position, and after you move up from a lunge, you're going to switch your leg position. Make sure you maintain balance and don't start lunging right away so you don't drop down, so all the motion is controlled. Jump lunge. Assume a lunge position, and after you move up from a lunge, you're going to switch your leg position. Make sure you maintain balance and don't start lunging right away so you don't drop down, so all the motion is controlled.